The Audubon Zoo in New Orleans shut down today because of an escaped jaguar. The jaguar escaped its habitat and killed six other animals. Zoo officials say that three-year-old jaguar killed four alpacas, one emu, and then a fox before staff was able to sedate him. The zoo plans to reopen tomorrow morning. An investigation, though, is underway right now into how exactly he was able to get out. Stephanie?